Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Gulfstream Park here on Wednesday. It is February the 27th, 2019. Gonna look at the seventh race from Gulfstream, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. So let's get on to it. The featured seventh race from Gulfstream, it's an allowance optional claimer, purse $51,000, races for four-year-olds and upwards, never won $10,000, a million claiming starter. Restricted allowance race or restricted stakes, or it's never won two races, or an optional claim price of $25,000. We have a field of seven horses going the distance of ground of 1,700 meters, or the distance of ground of 1 mile and 1/16 on the Gulfstream Park main track. 1,700, 1 mile 16th. My top selection here, I'm going to take the number one horse, Guy Caballero. Pardon me, I can't speak Spanish. Can't speak anyway. But I'm going to go 1574 in the Superfecta. 1574 Super. Top selection to one horse, Guy Caballero. This five-year-old gelding by Quality Road. John Velasquez, Quality Road's regular rider, gets the leg up on this one. The horse's most recent outing, first off the break, came 27th of January here at Gulfstream on a sloppy going. 1 mile off turf and off 6-2 claimer on Pegasus Day. The horse finished third by 3¾ lengths and 3¾ lengths, excuse me. And he didn't break all that well. The dirt kickback wasn't to this horse's liking, and it just wasn't the day to win. I think, second off the break, this horse should just do a lot better. Second on dirt. Speed from the rail going 1/16 is deadly, and this horse has some speed. Before that, this horse ran at Woodbine on the speed on the 30th of November. 1 mile 1/8 and optional 40 claimer. The horse finished third by neck. It was an all-out finish. Had a few traffic troubles, but, you know, still ran a hell of a race after all said and done. And then at Woodbine, 1¼ on the speed and optional 60 claimer, August the 18th. Horse finished second by 3/4 length and stalked early on, had the lead, but then got caught at the end, but still didn't have the best starts, best of beginnings that day. And then Woodbine, 1/16 off 40 claimer. Horse finished third by 3/4 length, set the pace early on, but then just kind of hit the wall, couldn't keep up with them, went a little bit too fast. And then at Woodbine, 1/16 off 6-2 claimer. Horse finished fourth by 4½ lengths, and again, it was very wide, just couldn't keep up. Just keep in mind the winners of that race, the 1-2-1 next start out. But like I said, this horse has speed if she wants to use it. You know, showed it, quite a few times over the summer at Woodbine, and I think from the rail today, that's going to be the horse's key. You want to go to the front end, and if she could set some easy fractions, I think, could go away with it. So I'll take the chances at 3-1 with this one. So to recount my selection for the 7th from Gulfstream, I'm going to take the one horse. I'm going to go 1574 in the Superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.